shoot for the nostalgic line. This is for our spring 2013. Check us out at the Bronner Brothers Show, February 16th to the 18th. You're going to see us March 17th at the your favorite barber's barber battle, Connecticut. Also May 19th and 20th, I'm hosting New Jersey Barber Battle at the in New Jersey at the International Hair and Beauty Show. That's how we do it. Stay tuned, follow us, barberworld.tv, antiquebarber.com, levelbarbershop.com. We out. Pieces. We got the jewelry line, you know. We got the razor, the barber chair. We also got the scissors, you know. It's our first installation of the jewelry line, you know what I'm saying? Just something for the barbers. It's a lifestyle brand, you know, Antique Barber, your favorite barber's barber brand, you heard? That's how we do it.
have mostly licensed barbers or students or what? Just by raising your hand, students? Licensed professionals? Haircutters? As I call haircutters, those that cut hair in the shop, don't have a license. Or cut hair at home. It's all good, because a lot of us start at the same place at home. I'd like to give a shout out to, first, my boy Tony Touch right here. He is one of the exclusive New York City Barber Battle champions, New York City Barber, and look forward to him and our sub company, which is Black Razor. Also, my boy Howard Barber. He's here, a champion barber as well. Big Six, my team, and Sarah. Give a shout out to my boy Marvelous Marv in the back. Yeah, if you're doing the class next, y'all want to stay and watch that. All right. What I wanted to do today is, I know it said basic cuts, but I want to do a flat top cut because those cuts are coming back in style. And when I show you the flat top cut, it's still a foundation what all barbers need. It's fading and shaping. And you can incorporate that to anything. The mohawk is just, I guess, the new version of the flat top. It's very similar. It's part of the taper. All these things are the same cuts, just with a little bit of different variations. Okay?